welcome to the world of Ormus Knowledge. We're glad that you're here, every single one of us who's putting on these presentations. And I want you to know that I was once like you, an Ormus seeker, looking for Ormus information everywhere I could find it. I want you to really get it that you have found the place where you're going to find out what you need to know, to whatever degree that you need to know it. My name is Chris Emmons, and I have written the book, Ormus Modern Day Alchemy. This is the book that will teach you a bit about Ormus and also the recipes that you need in order to collect it and bring it into your world. In 2003, when I first heard about Ormus, my mind clicked. I said, there's something to this. You see, I'm a pharmacist, have been for a long time. And when I heard that Ormus creates in the body connections of communication, so that communication can go from point A to point B instantaneously, well, that caught my attention, because the nerve conduction theory just never sounded right to me. Not too slow. How could I play tennis and move so fast with the nerve conduction theory? But the superconductivity theory, now that could work. So I was in a position just like you, looking and seeking and searching, and Lord knows I found out a lot. As soon as I found out how to collect, I turned right around and I started to have Ormus lab days in my house to teach other seekers, just like you, how to bring it into their world. And then I kept learning. I was mentored by very powerful alchemists such as Don Nance of Ocean Alchemy and Barry Carter and others who wished to remain anonymous. After a few years, I had the Ormus knowledge. I owned it. It felt good. I hope you get to that point. I hope that's what you wish for your life. I wish that for you. I was asked to write the book of processes. It was felt that perhaps I would be in the proper mindset, position, and talents to do this. I think I was, although I didn't realize it at the time. So now we have completed the work. The book is available, should you wish it, from ormusbook.com, amazon.com, nexusmagazine.com. And you also can find out how to collect Ormus from Barry Carter's site, Subtle Energies, so you can pop over there too. So sit back, open up your mind. I'm going to teach you a few things as we get started. Ask yourself, please, this question. Why are you visiting with me at this time? Is it curiosity, or do you find the Ormus material intriguing? For whatever reason, it's all okay. What I want you to know, what I want you to realize, is that the knowledge is here. And in order for you to find knowledge when you're on a quest, you have got to go where the knowledge is. You have to read the books, you have to go to the internet, you have to go to where the people are who have it. And you are here where the people have it. I want you to pat yourself on the back. I congratulate you on your efforts to go where the knowledge is. I want you to meet Cricket. This is Cricket. She's a Duvenbod Lori. She's my bird child. You might have animals yourself, maybe a dog, maybe a horse, maybe a cat. I want you to know that I appreciate greatly the time to have this with you. This is a fantastic opportunity, and I want the best for you. My time is here for you because, and I brought Cricket here, I asked her to be a good girl, she's being a good girl, because I'm going to share with you knowledge and information, and I'm going to do that for your world. But in addition to that, the possibility exists that you're going to share it with others. And when you share it with others, if that's what you choose to do, then all the animals of the world and all the plants of the world and all the people of the world can be that much closer to benefiting from this awesome material. So, what is Ormus? People will ask you. Here is your succinct, simple explanation to anybody who asks of what Ormus is. It is a beneficial, natural supplement that supports good health and an ability to get in touch with yourself. That's your soundbite when you share with the world. Now, if I need a shorter soundbite and they say, what's that? I tell them, it's the good stuff that I collect out of the plants and the seawater and the fresh water. It's the good stuff. However, this is your definition of Ormus that works very well. In some manner, Ormus will help in your work with the growth of your consciousness. I don't know how it does this, but it does. When you give Ormus to plants, there's an increase in the plant's vibrancy and stamina and its general good health, ability to have tolerance to drought, bugs. When you give Ormus to a human being, there's a strengthening of the mind, which causes it to think with clarity. There's actually an uplifting of you, the you that is inside. When you're taking Ormus as a supplement, you're going to feel good. You're going to feel at peace within, and you are going to change. There is a transformation. The final outcome of this transformation is a feeling of oneness, because there is an underlying feeling of connectedness to all. When you look at the image that's on the screen, you'll see the subject, who's me, before Ormus and 30 minutes after Ormus, way to the right. I took Ormus that came from a process called the wet method from ocean water. And these are aura photographies. This was taken from an aura imager that shows the electromagnetic field around everything. And you can see that my electromagnetic field displayed orange to start, which is the color of being highly tied to the physical. Things to do on your plate, anything to do with creating, organizing, which I was busy organizing my chat with you. All the way to the right would be 30 minutes after I took the Ormus, and you'll see there's a terrific change in the electromagnetic field, the color. That is transformation. I am emitting a completely different frequency. Therefore, I am actually being different. You can see that I pushed the orange right out of the aura. That's an important point to realize. All of the cares, the concerns, the thoughts that I had tied with the physical, I pushed them out. And instead, I went into other colors, which are generally colors associated with healing, which is the lavender, and with a type of spirituality or connected with spirituality, which is the white. Brain coherence might be part of the explanation of the results of taking Ormus supplementation. Increased brain coherence means that the left side of the brain and the right side of the brain communicate with each other more clearly, and therefore each side is balanced. Somehow when the brain gets in a balanced state, the thoughts that come out of that brain are different. And Ormus seems to assist with balancing the brain, left side and right. I don't know how it does that, but it does. The material we're talking about was known of a long time back, way back to the Egyptian time, and before them to the Sumerians. This substance was fed to the pharaohs and those who held positions in high places. It was only for them, as it was always only for them. They were the privileged. And now I want you to really realize and get that you are privileged to know, to live in a time when you can be allowed to know about this material and to bring it into your own life. In these modern days, you can own the knowledge of Ormus and a way to bring it into your world. You can purchase Ormus or you can collect it for yourself. Now, a list of Ormus producers can be found at the subtleenergies.com site, and that is Barry Carter's site. And what you're looking on the screen now is actually what Ormus that you would collect, or the producers would collect, looks like. On the left is Ormus that has been collected from seawater or reconstituted sea using a natural sea salt that has no coloring or flavoring in it. We call this the wet method. We do that because the source material is wet. It's the sea. On the right is Ormus that has been collected using a method called the dry method. And that's called the dry method because the source material is dry, such as, in this case, volcanic ash. We do two different methods, one if the source material is wet and one if it is dry. You can learn to collect Ormus for yourself or you can buy it from producers. We call those producers alchemists because they are working with a material of transformation, the good stuff, the seed of the source material, the salt, as the ancient alchemists would call it. It's really important stuff. It's good stuff to have in your world, and that's why my encouragement to you is learn to collect it for yourself. Then it will always be available to you. I would not have you not be aware of the recorded effects after Ormus supplementation. These are generally the effects that are most often detailed by those who have taken Ormus. First of all, there's a sense of calmness or feeling grounded or centered. It's very hard to be shaken up when you take Ormus because you really get it that it's all okay and it is what it is. These are wisdoms, these are intuitions from the divine coming through. And the response is to feel life in a very grounded and centered way. You'll have the great possibility of experiencing clarity of your thought, which is a wonderful way of being. Contentment and just a general feeling of well-being. Now, the possibility is that this contentment and having this general feeling of well-being causes the generally described result that you as an individual remain in the present moment. There's no armoring that goes on or fear about a future moment or what might happen if this happens. We think that that generalized contentment feeling and well-being helps to keep you centered in the present moment, which makes living life a whole lot easier. And therefore, we're not surprised that when you were taking Ormus supplementation, your ability to handle stress increases. There is an awareness of a life force that is everywhere and of which you are connected to and everybody else in the world, including plants and animals and everything. And this is called agape love, which is that spiritual connectedness or oneness feeling with the universe. Don't be surprised if you experience insights, wisdoms, just a knowing or recognizing truth, whether you hear it or see it. These insights, they just come to you and you can be very clear in your mind as to where things are coming from and where the truth lies. Now, this causes a change in your way of being. This extra information that comes in. There will be deep-seated understandings, and understandings always make our life more workable. The understandings that I personally got from my Ormus supplementation during a particularly rough time patch in my life when my father died was the understanding that all is okay. It's all okay. And secondly, it is what it is. Marrying those two understandings changed my way of being in that occurrence and every occurrence thereafter. So, take notes, hear what I'm saying, because if you bring Ormus into your world, you're going to experience these yourself. So now, please ask yourself, what is my goal if I bring, or if I've already brought, Ormus into my world? What am I going to do with the change that occurs, my transformation? You will observe that you handle stress better. You will feel more lighthearted. You'll experience an additional energy. So it is wise to ask yourself these things beforehand. Most never do. But do it or not, your life walk is affected when you bring the Ormus into your world. So it goes without saying that I believe that your life will benefit if you bring Ormus into your world. And I'm asking you to consider to do that. Pause and reflect on what I have shared with you. And if you've already brought Ormus into your world, then my hope for you is that you will truly realize how privileged you are to have brought this material into your world, and also to have even heard about this material to have brought into your world. And I'm going to ask each one of you to share about Ormus to those that you care about and others in the world, because the benefit that I know will benefit you will benefit them also. And in that way, while I come before you to speak on the shoulders of many before me, then you will move forward and speak with others on my shoulders, and will be a fantastic bridge to add wellness, vitality, and wholeness and goodness to our world. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your interest. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your concentration. I hope I have been helpful in your quest. I know I speak for all members of the Global Ormus family when I say enjoy your Ormus journey.